Alright guys, arrive and drive session. Karting Madness at Braybrook. Sorry, I'm having a mental blank. I'm lead out, so kart 29. Not that you can see, but the number's over here. Yeah, it's an arrive and drive 12 minute sesh. Hopefully these tyres are warm. Got the GoPro hanger coming again. I've got a few mates with me this time. I've got Leong, Jess, Will and Alex. And YouTubers Clubby and Scotty Mac again. So there's seven of us on the track. No grid, no quali. I'll be lead out, so I'm gonna try and work out this track real quick. Try and keep up the chatter. Make this an interesting, exciting video for you guys. Bit of stretching going on. Oh, my pecs are killing me because I worked out last night. But I have to stretch the forearms. That's what I usually do, stretch these forearms, get them out. Don't know if I'm good to go yet. Clubby in front. Let's see if I can catch him. Got to clean up that corner. Get it going in the other direction. Chase him down on the straight. Got an RL yellow. Have a good look around over there. Keep it tight. Yellow again. And we're green. Bit too wide. There goes Clubby. Better. That's Alex. There's Clubby. Okay, I'm gonna try and push it, keep it smooth. Good corner. We got yellow, spin out. There's Scotty. Let's see if we can catch him. Here we go. No, it's Jess. one is brutal. Good, Alex. Alright, there it is. Oh, I was sore after that one. Wow. This track's tough. Oh, track's a bit sore. I think I got first. But, yeah, there's a bit of a hump here. Sends you flying up into the air. Into the pits we go. There you go. 36.064. Just shy of 35 for my first time here. Well, there you go. Not too bad. Could have possibly gone a little bit quicker if I had traffic to follow. Quite tough compared to the other tracks.
Nice job, guys.
Thank you. Oh. Oh, wow. Thanks, boys.
Man, I wasn't last.
You did all right.
Hey?
You did all right. I hit the wall a few times.
Yeah, 064, I think.
sore. How'd you go?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I was struggling to control it.
Did you fly around that course, mate?
Hey?
Did you fly around that course?
It's not like I spent half the time training.
Yeah, so... I think I try and tap the brakes a lot, like, just to keep that under control.
Who won? Told ya.
What was the
last one? 36.064.
Doesn't help that he weighs 15 kilo.
I think mine just looks too slow. I can never get to turn
one right.
I'll try and do some lines.
There you go.
Why is that?